Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and as promised I said I'd show you the part 2 of how to style your braids, so here I go. So after that you're going to do a thick flat twist. So I use the inward and over method. And once that's done, you're going to grab your pin and pin your hair down so that it doesn't open. I really love this look because it's so simple and yet so chic. So for this second look, I'm going to pull my hair into one side and twist down the rest. So here I'm going to untwist my twist and then after I'll just tie a section of my hair with the other parts of my hair and then use a bun to tie it. Cute, right? To revamp the look, I'm gonna tie my hair into a bun. And this would be ideal for the office or for a nice casual date. This is a default look, especially when you really don't want your hair falling into your face. So I'll just use my ends to tie down the hair. And that's pretty much it. So for this next look, I usually love doing this, especially when I'm going to the gym. So I tie my hair up into a ponytail. And that's basically it. So here I'll just part the center of the ponytail, and that's pretty much it. So using the same ponytail, you're gonna do a braid. And I find this look so cute. Now using the same braid, you're going to twist it up into a round cute bun. So here I'm going to put my hair into waves and then I'm going to use the edges of my hair to tie a knot. So now for this look, you just pull your hair down and start braiding from the bottom, coming forward. You notice that when I reach the front, I left some section of my hair so that I can use it to style it. So now once the braid is done, I'm gonna pull it back and tie it into the other part of the braid. So that's the final look, guys, and I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give my video a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye.